So, you have just finished your Sketchup 3D model, and you're looking for the fastest way to get terrain into Sketchup. Geolocate your Sketchup model and add a side grading. Then stay tuned because I'll show you 3 simple steps to place your Sketchup models into the real world. First, geolocate your Sketchup model. Choose File, Geolocation, and add location. Here, type your desired address location and click the grab button. This will add a geolocation to your Sketchup file. Now, if you don't see your elevation terrain, turn the layer of your location terrain. Second, position your Sketchup model. To do this, open or go to your Sketchup 3D model, select it, and simply type Ctrl C to copy. Now go back to your previous file and paste it by doing Ctrl V. Third, add grading to your Sketchup model. To do this, choose Tools, Sandbox, and Stamp. Now select your model base by clicking on it, then type in a number for your grading offset. You will see a display in red lines. Finally, click and hold on Google Map Terrain. Adjust your desired grading height, and we are done. Now, we had added grading automatically to our Sketchup model. You've been watching To the Lazy Arquitecto. I wanna thank you and invite you to subscribe to the channel. Until next Tuesday, keep up sharing what you've learned.